Thank you. They're not striking too much. They're buddies. You know that. Don't you?
Listen.
That's what he told me. I mean, they're not buddies, but they talk. They fought in a jiu-jitsu tournament once. They've been like kind of. That's why they weren't. They had both of them had a lot of chances to really throw some devastating strikes and didn't though.
Thank you.